Hello everyone and welcome in my first of season day. I'm still here in Thessaloniki where I'm going to spend this my first day of vacation. But actually I'm going to show you how it's going to look for me in the next couple of days, in the next period, since I talked about that a little bit, and it's actually not going to be like maybe I gave you a picture of that I'm going to get boozes all over the place, you know, to get drunk every night. Now it's very, very different. I'm going to give myself a little bit of, you know, free time. I'm going to get some beers, you know, here and there, and I'm actually going to train harder and to get my food, my vitaminization, everything more to point. So I'm going to do all those core workouts, all those gym trainings. My first goal is going to be to get back all muscle mass, but also to get leaner. And why I couldn't do that during the season is basically because while you are racing, you need to be careful not to bonk, so you really cannot diet that hard. And that's what I'm going to do now, since I'm no worried about having a bad performance for a couple of days. So guys, let's just check out Thessaloniki a little bit, and tonight we have some party for the first time. Also, I hope Pantelis is not mad that I showed you his collection. He's pretty big cycling legend here. I know that some Serbian riders also remember him. He raced a lot, and now he's for also a lot a photo reporter. So he really visited a lot of places. And I'm also happy that me as a photographer has this opportunity to stay in his home and to learn something about. Thank you very much.
Sunny.
I always, before leaving some place that I'm not very familiar about, take a picture of location and remember it on maps. But now I'll just go here to market, buy some fruits and breakfast. So good that euro is here, the official value, so I don't have to worry about that. Fruit and breakfast here. I bought almond milk. Everyone says that it's good and healthy. I never tried, so I'm going to now. This is really like in Serbia, similar to lots of towns, but just a little bit more crowded. And I don't see much alpha cars.
Finally back to some healthy food.
Agro, suitable for vegetarians. Gold Delicious, my favorite apple, really same like in Serbia. Maybe these are actually Serbian apples. I don't know how they are being grown here in Greece. Maybe it's same, but my favorite. They're good. Now, let's see this milk. If I'm that type of YouTuber, I would name this video Tasting Almond Milk for the First Time. This is number one milk you should try. This is so important. But I'm not. Maybe here is on. Sastojci on Serbian. It says water. It's so stupid that I'm translating you Serbian text and I have English text right. It says water, almond 2.3%, 3 calcium phosphate, sea salt, stabilizers, emulsifiers, which are not great, vitamins B12, ED2, B2, may contain trace of nuts, no peanuts. Well, I could eat some nuts also, so that's not a problem for me. Calories, this is 1 liter, and it says calories per 100 milliliters, 53, no, sorry. Per 100 milliliters, only 13 calories. So 1 liter,
whole this packaging is only 130 calories. It's not cheap, but it's healthy, so let's try it. It's much weaker smell than cow milk. It does have that smell of the almonds, really, so okay, it's not really sweet. I mean, almonds are not sweet, but I always prioritize healthiness above everything else, and it's not ugly. It's 100% healthy, so I approve this. You should drink it if you have money, but on higher level of competition, you should always invest in your health. Great time, thank you for the coffee, Paulus and Jordan. Now, I received a project in Premiere from my colleague who we recorded that Grand Fondo together, and my job is now to do a color grading, and after that I'm sending it back to him because my laptop is not really so strong for rendering, and that's going to conclude that, and we will have finished Grand Fondo after movie, so that's good.
Number 5. I would just say go and have fun. You never know. Really try to enjoy it, really try to understand why you're there. You never know, it could be your last month on Earth.
Exactly, remember what this guy said. Yes. Yeah, last shot is here. And voila, here is that color grading. If I can, I will try to do color grading and just save it as a preset. So we don't mess any project settings. I'll just send a preset to Dex back and he will just use it, and then at the end. Okay, this is why I didn't like his grading. As you can see, these jerseys are usually, I will show you which color. Just a moment. Okay, so this is one example why I don't like his grading. There is too much green tint on most of the things, but even more important are the national team jerseys, which I'll try to find you now. Laptop is still running slow. Okay, I've got two project messed. Exactly, I imported wrong footage. So yeah, this is the thing I mostly didn't agree with, because these jerseys look more too greenish than this, so we will try to fix that. This is first what I fixed. I mean, I like it. This is the original, like this, and this is with my grading. Legit. Me gusta, me gusta. I actually cannot see everything what I did because I didn't import the good footage, but I will send him this adjustment layer and we will see. But I really like it. The old drone shots, everything has nice. I mean, check it out. It's not oversaturated. You cannot actually see it precisely, but
some yellowish tones in highlights, some bluish tones in the shadows, a little bit of vignette, a little bit of clarity, lowered the blacks, a little bit higher on the mid-tones, and yeah, that's mostly it. That's how we do it. Come on.
Hey, Malaka.
Come on.
Hey, Malaka.
Come on.
Yes.
Finito.
Yes. Finito, Alex.
Yes.